Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. I am back with the new series of videos covering chapter 2, class 6, subtopic of continents and oceans. This is globe you are watching. It is a model of Earth. The Earth is rotating from west to east. It is takes time 24 hours. That is called one day and night. That is rotating from west to east. It is takes time 24 hours. That is called one day and night. The Earth is rotating on its own axis. The axis is an imaginary line. It is tilts towards east 23.5 degrees. On the globe we are observing topmost two colors. One is blue, another one is yellow. 71% of the blue color is refers oceans. 29% of yellow color is continents. We live on the Earth, which consists 71% of area covered with water and 29% of the area with land. The huge bodies of water are called the seas and oceans, and the big land masses are known as continents. Continents. On the Earth, there are 7 continents. These continents are named as Asia, Africa, Europe, North America, South America, Antarctica, and Australia. Let us see on the world map, one by one continents. It is Asia and it is Africa. The second one is Africa, and this is North America. It's a North America, and next we are going to, this is South Africa. South Africa. Yeah, it is South Africa. It is Europe. It is a Europe continent, and next one is it is surrounding the South Pole. It is called Antarctica. It's always covered with snow. The last one, Australia. It is Australia. It's the smallest. And these are 2 Pacific Oceans, eastern side and western side we have. And then second one, Atlantic Ocean. Third one, Indian Ocean. The fourth one, Antarctic Ocean. The 5th one is the smallest Antarctica Ocean, is the smallest one. Let me discuss one by one continent. You are watching here 2 maps. Here it is called Asia continent. Our India is also located in the same continent. Let me discuss one by one continents in some more details. The word Asia means the home of man. It is the largest continent in size, population, and density of land regions. It is almost 1/3 of the Earth's surface. It is the birthplace of the oldest civilization. It is home of countless inventions, including magnet, compass, paper, compact disc, etc. The Caspian Sea, the world's largest lake, plateau of Tibet, the world's highest mountains regions are all situated in Asian continent. Most of the continent receives much more rainfall in the summer and as well as in winter. The interior and the northern becomes extremely cold. Our country, India, is also lies in the continent. Remember that. Second one, Africa is the second largest continent in size. The Red Sea separates it from Asia, but it is joined to Asia through the Isthmus of Suez. Africa is the home of about 117 million people. It is very rich in precious materials like gold and diamond. The world's largest desert, Sahara, and world's largest river, Nile, belongs to the continent. Its interior parts have dense jungles. Wild animals like lions, tigers, elephants, giraffes, zebras, hippopotamus, panthers, apes, baboons, chimpanzees, and rhinoceros. It is also called Dark Continent. Third one, North America. It is highly developed continent today. This is the third largest continent in the size. It is the only continent with every kind of climate. The largest islands, Greenland, and world's famous waterfall, Niagara, are located here. It lies completely in the northern hemisphere. The Pacific Ocean is on its west, Atlantic is on its east, and the Arctic Ocean is located on the north. Towards the south, the continent of South America is located. Next continent, South America, is a separately populated continent. Its average population is 2.10% per square kilometer only. It is the fourth largest continent, which covers about 12% of the world's land area. The world's largest rainforest and world's largest river, biggest, are located here. The world's largest mountain chain, the Andes, is also located in the continent. Here you are observing two maps. One is physical and second one is political. Europe continents. Europe is a continent located entirely in the northern hemisphere and mostly in the eastern hemisphere. It is bordered by the Arctic Ocean to the north, the Atlantic Ocean to the west, Asia to the east, and the Mediterranean Sea to the south. It comprises the westernmost part of Eurasia. Europe is most commonly considered to be separated from Asia by the watershed divides of the Ural and Caucasus Mountains, the Ural River, the Caspian and Black Seas, and the waterways of the Turkish Straits. Next one, Antarctica. It is the only continent without a country and the quietest place on the earth. It services as the world's greatest supply of fresh water. The ice caps holds 70% of the fresh water on its planet. It is surrounded south pole. It is called Antarctica continent. Here a beautiful snow mountains, snow covered area. It's very beautiful continent. The next one, Australia, is the sixth largest country in the world. It is also the largest ocean country. The nation comprises of mainland Australia, the island state of Tasmania, and about 8,221 smaller islands. The capital city of the country is Canberra, while Sydney is the largest city. Australia sits on the Indo-Australian plate. The surrounding it are the Pacific and Indian Oceans. The surface of the planet is approximately 71% of water and contains five oceans, including the Arctic Ocean, Atlantic Ocean, Indian Ocean, Pacific Ocean, and Southern Ocean. Oceans are vast bodies of water that covers roughly 71% of the Earth. Seas are smaller and partially enclosed by land. The five oceans of the Earth are in reality on large interconnected water bodies. In contrast, there are over 50 smaller seas scattered around the world. So, I hope you all understand very well about seven continents, five oceans. So, my dear students, if you like this video, subscribe my channel. Thank you for watching. Yours, Chiranjeevulu, Srikalahasti, Chittoor District. Thank you. Thank you, one and all.